Monkey and Crocodile. Monkey lived in a 5-foot tree by the side of a river. He spent his days eating the fruit of the tree and swinging in its branches. One day, Crocodile took rest under the tree. Monkey greeted Crocodile, saying, "As you are under my tree, that makes you my guest. Allow me to offer you the food." Monkey chased down fruit after sweet fruit to Crocodile. Crocodile visited Monkey's tree each day after that. One day, Crocodile asked Monkey to cross his river with him for dinner. He called up to Monkey, "Please join me. I should have invited you sooner. I'd love to come," Monkey said, "but I can't swim. How shall I cross the river?" "Please take a ride on my back," Crocodile said. "It would be my pleasure. The pleasure is all mine," said Monkey. He left his self tree and clamped onto Crocodile's back. They set out across the river. "What, may I ask, is for dinner?" Monkey asked. By this time, the two were halfway across the river. Since it was now impossible for Monkey to escape, Crocodile told him the truth. "You are for dinner, my furry little friend. I am taking you home to eat you." The monkey was scared to death. His heart boomed in his chest, but he kept his grit about him. "In that case," Monkey said, "let me fetch my heart of all my parts. It chases the best, but I left and back in my tree." "Oh yes," Crocodile agreed. "Please fetch your hurt." Crocodile turned and swam back to Monkey's tree as soon as they reached the riverbank. Monkey jumped off the clamp out of reach. He laughed down at Crocodile. "Crocodile," he called, "my big scary friend, I won't be coming chowned for dinner." Crocodile was angry and ashamed. He knew then that Monkey had outsmarted him. From that day forward, monkeys have never trusted crocodiles.